Hi guys, how you doing? Today's Monday, and on Monday we do Uniswap. So from now on, Mondays are Uniswap days, okay? So if Uniswap is your token, coin, you might want to check on Mondays to see what's happening. So let's go in and we're going to see what's happening with Uniswap. Basically, we're just going to look at some lines. We're going to look at some moving averages, maybe some MACD, maybe some RSI. Then figure out where this is going short term, and that's about it. Also, you might just compare to the Bitcoin, what's happening with Bitcoin. And if you didn't heard, the stock market just shot up because of the vaccine. So that might have some effect. We're gonna see all of that. Okay, guys, let's start with some technical analysis on the Uniswap. And on the long term, we had this wedge. That was going some clarice, right? It was a falling wedge or triangle. I'd call it a wedge. I don't know, wedge, triangle, whatever you want to call it. We had something, right? It was falling down, and to make things worse, it went out of the downside and then just bounced back up again into it and out on the upside. And as you can see here, once it reached some kind of top, it went back to retest it. And once after the retest, it's now going some sideways direction. This is actually creating a triangle, as we can see here. A triangle, and I'm expecting it to get out of this triangle sooner or later. And I'm also expecting it to get out of this triangle on the upside and not on the downside. So that's good. So short term, we are looking at a triangle. Long term, we just got a big wedge or down triangle, whatever you want to call it. So let's see that. Now let's look at some moving averages. This is, let's remove the lines. Lines are just annoying. Now, let's not remove them. Let's just hide them. We're going to bring it back later. So these are the moving averages. The red 20, the yellow 50, the blue 100, and the purple is 200 moving average. And as you can see on the 4 hourly, it couldn't break the 200 moving average. It got the resistance on the 200 moving average, but it's still having support on the 200 moving average. Held it, went back under it, just came above it again. So it's getting squeezed between 200 and the 20 moving average, and that's why you can see this triangle here working out. Let's remove the big triangle. We can have the little triangle on. We don't have to have the big triangle. And you see it's getting squeezed between the moving averages and the creating this nice triangle, and I'm expecting to break on the upside and break the 200 moving average. So let's zoom out. Let's go to the daily and look at daily. Now we're gonna hide the lines, and you can see on the daily something really important has happened. On the daily, as you can see, the price has been below the 20 moving average. And here, it tried to get up above 20 moving. It shot so hard. See here, this is daily. One day, it shot all the way up to the 50 moving average. That was a 3.38. And then it came back. This really bearish trend. It came back under the 20 moving average. It just got resisted so hard. Luckily for us, day after, it moved nicely above it and stayed above it. See, he tried to get above it and is still above the 20 moving average. So we are bullish as long as we are above on the daily 20 moving average. Above it, we are bullish. So that's good. And weekly, there are literally no moving averages yet because these haven't been out that long. But as you can see, we got our first green candle after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 red candles. And now it looks like we're getting a red candle, but I think this one will also switch the green candle sooner than later. Depends on what's gonna happen with the coronavirus, if we're gonna get the dump number 2 like we had in February and March, right? But the thing I wanted to say about the vaccine, everybody was really bearish. Like, I just thought about it earlier today. Everybody was really bearish right now on the stock market because they are thinking, oh, new lockdowns are coming in. We're going to get the repetition of what happened in February, March. Like, markets are just going to drop. And suddenly, vaccine out of nowhere, right? And suddenly, the market just shot up because, like, oh, this is finished, man. We got a vaccine. Yeah, lockdown's finished. So I think markets And these marks are at least gonna go up for a while until people like understand like we are not done with lockdowns. They're just gonna continue. And not only that, like new mutation 2021 can come, you know, and then vaccine doesn't work anymore. What happens then, you know? So the pump with Bitcoin and altcoins and everything that's connected might be also coming from the good news. But the good news came here, not here. So I don't believe actually that news are affecting the market. I think news only confirm what's happening from before. So that's it for the Uniswap. There's not much to say. You are bullish. You are in bullish trend right now. The thing you want to watch is the triangle over here. The triangle. You want to watch the triangle and you want to see the breakout out of this. Let's make a nice line so you can see the line. You want to, let's use the magnet on this. You want to use this line, maybe this line over here or something like this, yeah. And you want to see it break out of the resistance on the triangle on upside. If it does that, this can go up to 4 or more. The thing we want to see now is first it's breakout of the triangle, getting above the 200 moving average, keeping the 20 daily moving average, and then making higher highs and higher lows as well. So we want to see it moving upwards. And that's it for the Uniswap for today. It's bullish. You should probably hodl. If you hodled all the way down, just hodl more. If it breaks on the downside and start losing momentum and just, you know, I can't help you, man. I can't help you. Okay, that's it for the video. I forgot to press this button over here. It's basically the music button, you know. I press it, music up, the baby starts crying. And that's it. Okay, now for the best part of the video, the bonus, the super nice part, the best part of the whole video. Please like and subscribe. I just got 200 subscribers, new milestone reached, so I should probably do some 200 subscribers special. I'm not quite sure what yet, but I'm thinking I should do something. So subscribe, more subscribers, more videos and all of that shit. Thanks for watching, bye bye.